Couple of RBIs in this one for Jedd Gyorko, including a big two-out RBI single in the eighth that provided much-needed insurance. You're hitting .346 with two outs, runners in scoring position. Does your approach change at all in those high-leverage situations?
No, not a lot. Just trying to get a good pitch in the middle of the zone and put a good swing on. I think that's what it comes down to.
How about the bullpen tonight, Rosie, battling through against a very difficult Diamondback lineup?
Yeah, you know, they got a good offensive team, and the way that ended last night, we had a little bad taste in our mouth. It's good to have Trevor come in and shut the door.
Waino, very good today. What impressed you about the way he went about it today?
He just pounded the strike zone. I think he had a little extra velo today than he has in the last couple starts, and he was able to use it efficiently.
Much needed win for you guys, huh? Bounce back win?
Yeah, any time to get a win, it's a good thing, especially after last night.
Thank you, Jedd.
All right, Jedd.
Jedd Gyorko.